Just put a tarp over that thing.
That's one of the oldest mason halls in Idaho.
So you didn't have to drive the black bridge for people?
Yeah, they were a pain in the ass.
That's a lot of junk.
Well, these aren't the ones I'm gonna talk about. They're students that came across the wheel behind.
What?
That wide. That's huge.
So they were a lot bigger than this one?
Yeah, these are just farm wagons. Like they look like what they probably hauled ore and stuff in. Cause they're pretty heavy duty little wagons.
Well, these things are almost 200 years old. They're all at least 150.
Idaho Firehouse.
Idaho City Fire. And the fire truck's still in here. Several years ago, they got it out and cleaned it all up and painted it real nice.
Just a hose on wheels.
Yes. And it's got a pump. A hand pump.
The old fire hat.
It was pretty much better than nothing.
It was
about it.
Little house on Prairie, they did a show where they did a carnival.
A separate pot.
Mm-hmm.
Let me throw some peanuts out for him. They're saying, Mom! Mom!
Daddy was a long time deaf friend of my life. That's how we know, okay?
Can you open the door for me?
Sure.
Thank you. There you go. God, they're so, they're babies.
Those babies.
Huh?
Those squirrels are babies.
Yeah.